afraid. No matter how powerful Nethergate may be, their troops are just as human as we are. Let the Queen see your courage!
Here they come.
Justice is a grave offense that deserves death.
Arshtat, no!
Insects like you aren't even good enough to be tortured. I'll crush you myself right now!
Arshtat, snap out of it!
Even know right from wrong. I will bring Lord Lake's fate to the entire country! Worthless subjects who dare defy me! Face the divine vengeance of the sun!
Did you really want me to go through with this?
Thank you. Well, 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 Her Royal Highness Sileads, welcome back. On behalf of all the subjects of Felena, please let me thank you for saving Queen Limslia.
So it seems while the Queen was on the front line, the most excellent commander of the Queen's Knights was relaxing here, huh?
The Queen and I can't both leave the Sun Palace at the same time, you know. We do have the responsibility of ruling this country, after all.
Yeah, right.
Don't touch me! I don't need your help!
Your Majesty, welcome home. I'm so glad to see you back safe.
I will never, ever forgive you! I hope you go to hell.
My, my, Her Majesty seems to be in a foul mood. Take her to the Sun Palace and remember to be courteous.
Yes, sire. Your Majesty, this way, please.
I said don't touch me!
Your Majesty...
Go to hell, huh? Yeah, I probably will.
If you're having regrets, why switch sides in the first place?
I don't have any regrets, and I never switch sides either.
I see. Well, that's fine. In any case, I'm just glad we're after the same thing now.
Dream on, Gazelle. Just a little longer. A little longer.